Okay, we're gonna keep those in stock. $15.75 Okay. Back together, collect our paycheck. Lift her up. Yep. fluid, steering fluid. All right. This car. Brake pads, caliper. Fine, it's just this one. hotels going on there. Shopping list? Nope. Not getting my good ones. Can have his crappy calipers back. Problems. Okay. Caliper discs. Okay. Thank you. ABS module. If I remember right, it's quite the hefty price too. It's not here, it's under the electronics. Tires and one backside. not too bad. Smooth. I don't know why my stream's not running super smooth, but I tried a few things. It's just not cooperating tonight. But I'm definitely enjoying the game. How you liking it? It's also definitely an improvement from the old one. Yeah, I've been playing since I got home from work, so it's been just a little bit, but definitely a lot smoother, a lot better looking than 18 was. God, you can buy the tools instead of having to spend upgrade points on them. Yeah, definitely a lot smoother than 18 did. can't wait to start doing garage finds and stuff. They've all, I know there's a ton of them, but just coming across them on your own is a whole different feeling. Was going to be available at drop or not, so I didn't even check. Supposed to be a Nissan DLC and then some kind of electric car DLC. It's two that I saw, but I hope they get more than just Dodge involved this time and get Chevy and Ford in there. And obviously, we're getting Nissan. Sure, I drain the oil. cars you're hoping to get at your barn find when you get there? Shopping list that you can click on the item and it'll just pull it up on the computer. Makes it a lot easier. Gotcha. Yeah, the electronics are totally, for the cars are totally separate. I got what you're talking about now. He's gonna be looking with me though. No, I guess I didn't. It's only a quarter less or so. I don't know, I might, like I said, I might pick it up later on. I don't know how long it's going to be on sale for, but whatever. That was an easy $78. drop the DLCs on right out the gate like that. This one. Ugh. scars and get the project in half. Buy some shit. Well, of course it's assembled from the engine bay. Why wouldn't it be? So much. So much to this car. off here for tonight. I will finish this car up tomorrow. I'm gonna head to bed. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.